every once in a while, I take the time to speak my mind, just random thoughts on the track. And I just do it to have fun. A serious, but I do it to have fun, you understand me? Like, fuck it.
Girls call him nice, niggas say that demons within him. A smooth dude, but he always losing his temper. Don't piss him off,
nah.
There ain't nothing he won't remember. Cold hearted, he was born on the coldest December. He entered on the 7 day. Does that make him weak? Or is he just a wolf in disguise? Disguised as a sheep. Well, he thirsts for beef, loves to taste blood in his teeth. His eyes are red, probably off of something you said. He wants you dead, and other niggas wanted him dead. His money on his head, people risk their life for their bread. They trifling, yeah, it's true. Money, more problems, but yet I can barely afford them. And already I got them. This is madness. Come on, homie, come get your ass kicked. I own the house of pain. You can come rent a casket. Man, there I go again, saying something I shouldn't have said. My homie told me talking like that, it ain't with me dead. I ain't scared. I go when I'm supposed to go. You can't decide. No one but the Lord should know. You little faggots. Amuse me with your lame scare tactics. Could never faze me. All I do is smirk and look past it. I'm not afraid. Not once have I ran from death, threatening my life. It's stupid, I done tried it myself. I'm not crazy.
Well,
okay, well, maybe I am, and I admit it, but it doesn't make me less of a man. At least I don't run up on women and enforce my hand. It's pissing me off, and I don't think you quite understand.
Nah, one more
game. I don't think you quite understand. Just take a moment, sit back, and try to understand me.